This week on Wealth Track, why Nuveen's influential strategist and fund manager Bob Dahl is recommending alternative strategies to make money in these challenging markets.
If earnings are okay, the market's okay. The bad news is earnings growth is slowing, and therefore we're much more cautious on the market than we would have been, say, a year ago.
Bob Dahl's advice is new this week on Consuelo Mack WealthTrack. Look for it on your local public television station and on WealthTrack.com.